Hey guys, I hope you're ready. We're about to get some leg burner for you. So we're going to be starting off with a squat pulse. Then we're leading on to a lunge pulse. And then we're going to be finishing off those lovely curtsy squats. So I hope you're ready to make the queen or kings wherever you're going. 10 seconds to get yourself at the ready. So remember, we're going for those squats, lunges, back into a squat pulse, okay? So, feet nice and wide. Down. Really imagine as if you're sitting into that chair, dropping down, and coming all the way up. That's it. And start to feel this in the back of your glutes. Then it's going to spread around to the side of your adductors till it's really hitting you in your hip flexors. And then your whole legs are just going to be shaking with it. But we're going to love every minute, keeping it nice and low, keeping that posture, keeping the control. Notice how I'm pausing as I go up and I go down. I pause at both the ways, there's two stations, and I'm making sure I'm getting off at each exit. So let's go and keep going with it, okay? Not long to go, you're gonna hit that beat. Oh yeah, we've got 5 seconds and then we're getting ready to lunge it. So this one, that back leg that's really doing all the work and going up and down. You want to keep the pause. Yeah. Make sure everything is nice and easy, okay? Come near, very close to the ground. And make sure you're not resting on it, okay? Feel that pulse. You're not coming all the way up, because if you were, you'd be switching feet. But really stick with it, okay? Hitting those quads, isn't it? You go, guys, stay strong with it at home. Not long to go now. Breathe out, breathe in, and breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Okay, getting ready for that killer. Remember with this, stay nice and low, stay nice and controlled. Really make sure that you're getting low and you're doing a curtsy. See, your knees should bend if you're doing a curtsy. Extending. You honestly think I've been curtsying for years, but it genuinely happened. I've just learned this. But stick with it. Own pace, own rhythm. Breathe with it. Nice and controlled. Almost there, so stay strong. Whoop. Almost lost my footing for a second, but stay with it. Here we go. We're going to get to do this again. Let's go.